Hello, I'm Darren Moore from the Breakfast Egg on East Coast Radio, and I'm here to tell you about East Coast Radio tables. Fantastic, it's our cookbook. It's been going for a few years and it just keeps getting bigger and better. Now, when you get your copy of East Coast Radio Tables, the inland edition, you will notice right on the top of the book, it says Erica Platter. I give you Erica Platter. Quick, five words, what is East Coast Tables?
East Coast Tables is a praise song to all the produce, the food people, and the food and the products of inland KZD.
Then we add the flour.
Hi, I'm Jackie Cameron. I'm the head chef at Hartford House, and I am thrilled to be in East Coast Tables.
It is beautiful. Clinton Friedman is a genius. It's absolutely beautiful, beautifully photographed, and it is full of great stories. You see, I'm a journalist, so it's all about, each recipe has got a story, it's got a history, it's got, there's some crazy eccentric people who've given me the recipes or who are farming the products.
Now, and I'll be completely honest,
yes.
Of the 154 recipes,
yes.
Which is your favorite? I'll help you out. I'll help you with this one.
It is not the strange one called Impossible Tart.
Is it not?
No, it's not.
Out of all of these, that's
no,
not your favorite.
No, it's not my favorite.
There must be one favorite.
No, it depends on my mood, it depends on the weather, it depends on what there is in the fridge.
Do you know what you've just done?
What?
You have just explained why people need a cookbook.
Of course.
Because every moment, every day is different, your company
exactly.
is different, your ingredients are different, and
Darren,
your palate is different.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Well, you did.
Hi, my name's Kaz Griffin. Welcome East Coast Tables to our farm, the Chestnuts and the Dargle. I think that to keep food good is to, simplicity to me, and a good product, you can produce the most amazing meal. And this is, like this dish of mine, is probably one of my family's favorites. We eat it for breakfast, lunch. We're doing a BLT a la Kaz with a homemade cheese sauce.
But I tell you what, every single recipe in this book ticks a box
mm-hmm.
or hits the spot at some time or other. You know, you can't choose and say, this is my favorite. I mean, my husband will kill me if I didn't say his steak, JP steak.
Oh, I just had so much.
Yum, eh?
Very, very.
But nice. That's only when you're feeling carnivorous.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you know, when you're feeling...
Omnivorous. Vegivorous.
Gently spicy, I am for Mrs. Aisha Topan's butter chicken.
Uh-huh.
Fantastic. Really a lovely book.
When there's only eggs in the fridge, I will make new souffle. Flop proof. And so on.
Flop-proof souffle.
Flop-proof. I am actually going to make it at the East Coast Radio House and Garden Show. That is how flop-proof.
Oh, you know what? I am cooking with you at the East Coast
Radio
House.
I'm not cooking that with you.
What are we cooking?
I'm cooking pork mince pie sauce.
Oh,
yeah. Fabulous.
Fantastic.
Yeah, very slimming, Darren.
Oh, is it?
Very slimming, because I gather you're going to do this very, very disgracefully fattening tart.
Yes, I am.
East Coast.